Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Mantis, your lord here, your favorite Great North Wrestling commentator, getting ready to call another exciting GNW bout with this man from Kingston, Ontario, from the Canadian military, Commander Rick Sniper. Commander Rick Sniper has been a part of Great North Wrestling for a long time, as we see him just throw his opponent off of the lockup with ease. He's now complaining about something, but Great North Wrestling competitor Commander Rick Sniper plays by the rules, and the crowd is heavily behind him here tonight. Of course, Rick Sniper will be returning to Hawkesbury, where he is undefeated on August 30th, 2014, to take on the American Platinum Preston Perry, who is also undefeated in Hawkesbury at the Robert Hartley Arena, where Great North Wrestling has been coming for the past 8 years. Some very strong lifters now to Commander Rick Sniper, and some hard hits to the back, to the dismay of the crowd, who is heavily behind Rick Sniper here. Rick Sniper in a headlock now, but he has his opponent off the ropes, throws him against the ropes, gives him a big tackle, and sends him hard to the mat, and the crowd is going wild here for Sniper. His opponent is trying to stall the match. Sniper wants to have a go here. He is not here to stall. Picks him up in a very hard bear hug, it appears. Rams him right into the turnbuckle corner and follows it up with a big chop, another chop. He's beating this man's chest red as he's flung high into the corner. Comes off with a big hip toss, and the crowd is going wild. Picks him up, it appears, for a suplex. Yes, he has him high up in the air for a standing vertical suplex. I don't know how long he's going to hold him up there, but all the blood is rushing to his head. One hand, and he goes flying to the mat. That can cause permanent injury to a man's back. This might be over right here. No, only about a 1.5 count. Commander Rick Sniper hasn't quite finished him off yet. Picks him up, has him in the corner, whips him across the corner. A little twirl now, some showing for the crowd. Rams. Oh no, he went to ram for a splash or something, but he got a boot straight to the face. His opponent is now up in the corner. Big fly across. Commander Rick Sniper catches him. What's going to happen here? Probably some type of suplex. Yes. Shades of Razor Ramon here. Throws his opponent down, and his opponent makes the smart move of going outside of the ring, probably to take a little break here. I believe the crowd is probably encouraging Rick Sniper to chase him out there and finish him off. Great crowd on hand here tonight. Approximately 1,600 fans in attendance here tonight to see this great night of action. Rick Sniper telling his opponent to get in the ring. Now he's had enough. He doesn't want to wait any longer. He's following his opponent out. His opponent is in the ring first, and he stops Rick Sniper. Brings his throat right against the ropes and rams his head into the steel post. Rick Sniper is now on the outside. The referee is checking to make sure he's all right. The crowd is not happy about this. The crowd is calling every name in the book to this man, as Rick Sniper is now on that hard cement floor. Of course, in Great North Wrestling, we do not use padding on the arena floor. Our wrestlers are the toughest in the world. Rick Sniper's back now getting rammed into the side of the ring. His opponent is showboating now, which could be a mistake. Sniper has been around for a long time. You do not want to give him time to recover. And we may have a double count out here. No, I guess he heard me. He's thrown Sniper back in the ring. One, two, and a kick out by Commander Rick Sniper. He is not going to go down that easily. Of course, Sniper was once a tag team with Private Dave Titan. Unfortunately, Dave Titan quit the tag team leaving Sniper to return to singles competition. Headlock applied now to the commander. Of course, he has seen overseas action in Afghanistan. He is no stranger to warfare, and he is in a war here tonight in Hawkesbury. Also on the card, August 30th, 2014, a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal that Commander Rick Sniper will also be a part of, along with the 7-foot monster Darko, Jeremy Prophet, Sexy Eddie, Quantum Force, and many others. All the information is on greatnorthwrestling.ca. Commander Rick Sniper almost makes his way out of that headlock. Well, he did make his way out just to be met with a drop kick, but he kicks out of that. Only a 2.5 count. Sniper still has some fight left in him. A women's match between Sylvie Silver and the lovely Melina, managed by Jeremy Prophet, will also take place August 30th, 2014. Tickets are on sale now at ticketweb.ca or the arena. Shades of the big boss man there with a huge leg right across the throat. Commander Sniper, and now his feet are on the ropes. The referee saw it. But there's a lot of dirty tactics being used here against Sniper, and the referee could really be punishing this man a little bit more because these tactics are beginning to get out of hand. Hopefully Rick Sniper can rally out of this, can fight through all these dirty tactics. Some hard forearms right now, punches to the face. But now he just ate a mouthful of turnbuckle pad right there. Just thin padding over steel posts. 1, 2, is he gonna get out? Yes! Commander Rick Sniper is not finished yet. He still has some fight in him. He wants to win this match very badly. He wants to climb the rankings here in Great North Wrestling. Hard punch to the nose, the bridge of the nose right now of Sniper, and Sniper appears to be in a lot of pain, withering on the canvas right now. Here he is being picked up again. The crowd is booing him. Not Sniper, but his opponent. He's taking some hard blows to the back right now. Could we see a top rope maneuver? Yes, he's going to the top rope. This could either be the end of Rick Sniper or the end of this man if he screws this up. But it looks right now it's going to be the end of Rick Sniper. He was going for some sort of stomp to the midsection of Sniper, but Sniper gets his boots up. And he just ate a chin full of boot. That is the problem with those high-risk maneuvers. When you're coming down 10 or 15 feet from the air, you have to be very, very careful because you can get a mouthful of boot. Your opponent can't move. Sniper blocks the punch and is now firing away at this man who's being sent down to the canvas. Throws him off the ropes. And he goes down. A big clothesline. This could be it right here. Swinging neck breaker. 1, 2, no. Almost a 3. Both of these men giving it their all here tonight. Rick Sniper picks his opponent back up, throws him off the ropes. Yet again, ducks down, made a huge mistake. He went for a backdrop there, was met with a boot, and then he meets his opponent with a huge boot to the face, those big heavy army boots. Oh, and a 2.5. Still did not finish this man off. Very tough man. Sniper says he's calling for something. It appears he's calling for a choke slam. Are we going to see a choke slam here by Sniper? Shades of Darko here, and a big choke slam. No, his opponent stopped it. His opponent stopped it and did some type of, it appears, DDT maneuver to Sniper. Sniper kicks out. That was a reversal of a choke slam into a DDT on Sniper. I've never seen that before. That was quite something. I don't know what's going to happen for the rest of this match. Not another top rope maneuver. This guy has not learned from his first mistake. He's heading back up to the top rope. This could be the end of Sniper. but Sniper moves out of the way. This man made the same mistake twice. It could cost him the match. One, two. No, Sniper kicks out. He may have actually grazed him with that flying headbutt. It's hard to tell from the vantage point where I am here in the arena. But I do see Sniper holding his head. The other man was certainly holding his head too. Is he going back up to the top? No, he's calling for, I believe, a forearm to the face. He's actually telegraphing a forearm to the face right now. Here he comes charging. Sniper saw it, ducks out of the way, grabs him by the neck. A choke slam by Sniper. An unusual move for Sniper to use. Maybe this is a message for Darko. As Sniper gets the three count and the crowd goes wild. Your winner of this match, Commander Rick Sniper. He goes on to face Platinum Preston Perry, the American, August 30th, 2014 in Hawkesbury. Follow Great North Wrestling on Facebook or greatnorthwrestling.ca.